Good evening, y'all. Thank you so very much for having us tonight. We'd like to invite y'all up to the front of the stage to celebrate life with us tonight. I know it's Saturday night, but we're gonna make this Sunday morning. Yeah, well. I'm talking about time. Roll on, bye. Oh, now, why can't I find my way? Oh, Lord. I've been talking about, I don't know, got to find it out. Have you seen my yesterday? No time goes on by. Why can't I find my way? Lost in my head. Have you seen my yesterday? I can't remember to say. In a yellow cab right downtown. Somebody must have stolen it. It's so gone now. Somebody will help me find me yesterday and get it back somehow. Time goes on by. Why can't I find my way? Lost in just how my heart was breaking out. If you help me, darling, we can rediscover. Oh, no, just what I did to win that love we were making out that time. Oh. Could find her, then I would tell her that she was my Snow White and my Cinderella, and my only reason for trying to remember. If I could hold her, well, I'd try to explain. I do it over again, and with the whole damn thing fell down around me.
y'all dancing with us tonight.
Come on now. Get it, get it.
Somebody told me one time, baby, don't try too hard. You never make it no way.
But one thing don't understand, that I really don't give a damn about the whole good stream of Christian. Baby, just one man should do what you wanna do.
I thought I'd get there for a thin again, who knows?
How it unfolded, how the song was going. Go just where you be now.
Next time you see me, should do what you wanna do.
Have yourself a slice of my pie too.
decision. My grandmother's mason jar collection under the cupboard. Hold on a second. My grandma, she ran restaurants, so she had a bunch of mason jars. When I was about 5 or 6 years old, I found that collection and I figured, hey man, that must be what makes her cooking so good. And it was. But when I took a spoonful and put it in my face, I was met with bacon fat. I didn't know the finer ins and outs of cooking at 5 years old. But I got older and the mason jar followed us. Come on. Where the grass is greener, the sugar sweeter, the way she run around. But my tongue is tired, I'm shot, and the word just can't be found. Well, I need a bit of encouragement to hit that shoe. Talking about it in the night. gonna funk it tonight. I know y'all don't mind. People in the chairs back there, y'all mind if we get funky tonight? I don't know, they may need convincing, y'all. They may need convincing back there. I'm not sure, I'm on that sound like a fence. The fence might be. We gonna try it again. Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, can we get funky tonight? Ladies and gentlemen, Deacon Dane.
Wherever he laid his hat was his home.
Take just a minute, and we'll just slow it down one time tonight. We gotta pay a little tribute if we can. We're gonna do a little Otis Redding, is that all right? Y'all know Big O. I've been loving you for a little too long. Can't stop now. You were touched on every time. Oh, wanted to be free. Said my love is growing stronger as you become a habit to me. I've been loving you too long to stop now. Oh. Is growing strong as our affair goes. Oh, I've been loving you. I've been loving you too long to stop right now. Oh, I got to stop right now. I know. I can't stop now. Put your hands together. We'll be right back. tell me love and happiness. Y'all singing love and happiness. Now hold on. Love and happiness. Love and happiness. Tell me love and happiness, sister. City, beneath the sea. They gonna ask you where you got your shoes, but they won't tell you for free. Yeah, you can fade dodo, jock and moan, finality. So take me, oh baby, take me to that city beneath the sea. apple tuna right now for you. People raised on that money pony. I believe everything I done said now. Talking loud, talking loud. And it's been about three or four times since I've been an adult that this has happened. It was the last time that the world was supposed to end. It's one of my favorite times. People buy billboards talking about the end is coming. The Mayans said it was, is it. My favorite thing about the last time around, particularly, was rich folks that bought big silos and they moved into them. I'm gonna tell you why. Because right now, somewhere, there's a rich dude in a silo doesn't know the world's not over. It's happening right now. Cut off. In about 15 years, he'll come out. I'll give him a ride in my flying car, Derek.
There's a man with a sign said the end of time coming better. Get yourself and ride with God. Put a Bible in his hand, he can help you out, man. Put a good word in when you reach that promised land. Sing a mother's strife and stay alive. Do what you got to do. Open on the mind, she's running behind. What would we do if we knew? Well, run like you did when we were dusty. Singing just as loud as you can. Kissing goodbye to all of the dreams and the bed. So would you hold on tight to what they say will rise, even as it's falling apart? Or would you love like it's the end of the world? Would you love
like it's the end of the world. So would you love, love, like it's the end of the world? Would you love, like it's the end of the world? So please. When they gonna change, right? We ain't guaranteed one more minute on this earth. We ain't guaranteed one more day. So all we can do is love one another, forgive one another. You feeling love in your heart tonight? Do you feel love in your heart tonight? Somebody say love, say love, say love.
I'm not afraid to said that record's great, yes, sir, man. There's a revelation around the corner, baby, I just can't wait, no. Heard it said before that all the love is bad, bad now. If that's true, I guess I got some things to share. She said,
Percussion Ensemble, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up on the drums, Mr. Chip Linus right there. Michael Erdy on percussion, yeah.
Two times slow.
two times four. Very simple. But here's the thing. How many of y'all been out here all day long for like, woo? Y'all like professional partiers. It's been a long happy day, but still a long day. We're gonna give you an opportunity to blow off some steam, all right? It's a judgment-free zone. Now, we're not encouraging you to say anything you don't want to say. We're just providing that opportunity to get it all out. Whatever you need to say, whatever syllable comes out of your mouth is all right, but we're going to do this together. Are you ready? That was terrible, just terrible, just terrible, ladies and gentlemen. Are you ready? All right, all right. Stay on point. Get a good breath. Get a breath. Hit me one time. All right, all right. That was a long hit. Long tail on it. Glissando. But speaking in tongue. You're gonna make it tight. One syllable. Tight. Tighten it up. Tighten it up. Are you ready? Hit me one time. Just a little bam. Hit me one. There you go. I knew you could do it. I knew you had it in you. Zoe had trouble because he got a big slide. He can go, oh, you don't need it. Two time quick. Two time slow. Two times slow. All right. Now we're gonna get tricky. That's the simple stuff. We gotta rotate and elevate. Get your calculator out. Turn your iPhone on. We're gonna get graphy with it. Here we go. Keep in mind. Fellas, 25 and a half time.
If we could tonight, before we get out of here, there was an artist that passed away not too long ago, and he was one of those kind of folks that when he did a song, no matter if somebody had done it before him, it became his song immediately. There's only a few people like that. Aretha and I guess Donny Hathaway. But tonight we're going to celebrate Mr. Joe Cocker. And Joe would do that. Joe would do that. Like other people would do. Like Aretha took Respect, right? Respect was an Otis Redding song. Otis was like, that's fine. I get the check. That's cool. That's fine. Joe Cocker did it with the Beatles. Yeah. They're like, hey, man, have you heard that Joe Cocker song? You mean the Beatles song? Not anymore. Done. I'm going to do one of my favorite Joe Cocker songs tonight, if that's all right with y'all.
We just learn to live together. We just learn to live together.
for coming out, y'all, when we go fish jam. Before we go tonight, I gotta hear you sing. I just gotta hear you sing one time. Is that all right, congregation? Are we closing up to Sunday morning? I just wanna hear you singing.
Somebody say, learning to live together. Somebody say, learning to live together. I need to hear say, learning to live together. I need to hear say, learning to live together. Until we die, oh, until we die, ooh, we're learning to live together now. We're now learning to live together now. We're just learning to live together until we die.
God bless you. We'll see you next time. Steve, Zoe, Dan, Ernie, Chip, House, and Daniel. I suppose, given what it is we are, and the probability of the rest of the festival, maybe we should get a little funky before we go tonight. Can we get a little funky, congregation, before we go tonight? Now, I don't want to hurt nobody. I don't want to push you into something you don't want to do. Are you sure? Are you for sure? Are you for sure? For show! For show! For show!
Girl, I think that's out of sight. For sure, I don't care. For sure, oh my. For sure, don't be looking at a man like me.
something.
Mr. Stephen Butts right there. From Austin, Texas on the trombones, Mr. Lorenzo Guadalajara. From Thousand Oaks, California on the tenor saxophone and the alto saxophone, please welcome Mr. Daniel Filiberto, DB. Texas, yo. On the conga, the tumba, the quinto. I don't know which ones he's got back there. I really don't know. On percussion, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Michael Erdy, y'all. Give him some love. State of Delaware, the small wonder, the first state, home of tax-free shopping.
Tax-free shopping!
Y'all please welcome on the drums, Mr. Chip Lioness. Yippee! Maggot brain, you know what I'm talking about? Only a few people know what I'm talking about. Check it out for a minute, just hold on. For a minute, just get yourself together. Before we light up the sky over here. Before we light up the sky over here. We're gonna give it to you. On the Hammond organ, the clavinet, the piano, the talk box, all the way from the great state of Maine, which is where you go to get all the funkiest keyboard players. It's actually becoming true. It's becoming that way. He's from Kennebunk. Woo! So we're gonna bring it back, you know how we do it, to Kennebunk, right? Hold on just a minute. Hold on just a minute. He's from Kennebunk. Now Kennebunk's not that funky of a place. We're gonna flip it. That's how we got to do it. We're gonna flip it. Right, check it out. Kennebunk, can you funk it up? 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 Enough YouTube videos, we should probably get a certificate from the Chamber of Commerce.
I know that. Hey y'all, from Jackson, Mississippi, that's Roger Blevins Jr. right there. Give it up.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, Wamingo Fist Trap. Put your hands together. Before we go tonight, before we light the sky up, let's raise our voices one time, y'all. Somebody say love, or say peace, and happiness. Thank you very much, y'all. God bless you. We'll see you next time.